some biofoam. You guys know biofoam? Right here, use Halo fans. You've seen that little short movie that was put out. Nice shot. I get wounded. Let's respawn real quick. I got the mobile respawn here quick. Now I can deploy here. Gotta remember to save the save respawn layout. Sometimes I don't do that. Yeah. Right, that's a good point. So, guys, anytime you need to revive, you guys want to talk in game, just hit control
man,
shift
100 meters front.
Hit hear you in direct chat or side chat. If you have a mic. I slammed the door.
Contact, man.
Fire in the hole.
I see movement, man. 75 meters right up ahead.
Dead, very dead. This is a Halo mod. Respawns are encouraged. Actually, let me see. He's probably newbie guy. Hasn't been on the server long. Only got 50. But hey, I love noobs. Shot in the same place. Oh, you're right there. Eat a grenade. There should have been a building. Well, could have been more imagination.
I'm covering, go!
Should have stepped back a little bit more. Sorry about that, guys. Hey, sorry about that. Blank. Hey, blank. Yeah, over here. You know you had the mobile respawn, right? You could have respawned it at. Shake your gun up and down if you know what I'm talking about. Okay, next time you have to respawn, there's a... Oh. Ouch. Okay. Okay, let's go.
Hang on.
Hey, Kane, do you have TeamSpeak? everyone, all the information for the TeamSpeak, Discord, all the fun stuff. Alright, guys. Hey, so this is the mobile respawn. Next time you guys respawn, blank, instead of having to use the ODST drop pod, just respawn menu says mobile respawn. It's talking about this thing. Understand now? Awesome. So, either one of you have TeamSpeak? Well, that's not good. So, any one of you have TeamSpeak?
Two, join group. Tank, grid 109er, 146. Tank, grid 144161.
Ready.
Well, it's a free software you can get. So, yeah. Yeah, I know everyone prefers Discord, but if you're using Task Force Radio, like the radios and stuff like that, TeamSpeak is a good one to get, especially if you guys continue playing Arma 3. There's a lot of communities and servers that use TeamSpeak. But I always have Discord too. I'm a fan of both. Sadly, they haven't figured out how to get the Discord to work with Task Force Radio. Sadly. Sad face. I'm dead inside. But let's go kill some more dudes. Oh! Right there.
Medic!
Grenade to the face.
I need ammo.
Go, 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 go. Yeah. Where did that put those? Yeah, I don't have them in this thing. Oh well. AP dispensers are handy in this. Oh, do you guys know how to use Task Force Radio by chance? Oh, dang. You're really true noob. Well, just stick on my tail. We'll, you learned a lot from me. Or die trying. So how'd you find the Optray server or Operation Trebuchet server? Wait a second, do you have a mic? Just so you know, to talk, if you feel like you need to talk, hit control, I mean not control, cap locks and shift. Use Task Force Radio, use cap locks, and talk over to Gretchok in game used cap lock shift.
Contact! Soldier!
I got you. Buggers right there.
Man, 75 meters left.
Contact, soldier. Two, target that man. Contact, man. Unknown contact, 600 meters, bearing 150. Contact, soldier.
Dang it. Favorite weapon, take out vehicles.
Two, fall back.
Nah, he's dead, sadly.
Unknown contact, 600 meters east.
No, surrendery.
Three, join group.
Come on down.
Okay, more hiding in the grass.
Three! Board that vehicle!
And jump me down!
There he goes. Alright, boys, back to base. Follow me.